Using the results from our example query, let's select one of these events and view all the detail provided for this event. There are 70 event fields spread across 9 different event categories in total. There's a lot of power in the details provided for an event, but choosing which event fields to review can be a daunting task. So in this video, the purpose is really to show you what are the most helpful event fields to include in your CTI analysis. So starting at the top in the device category, we want to know the name of the device, the domain, and the IP address that the event occurred on. So next we want to capture actor information. The actor file name is the actor that is performing all of the observed activity. Also a very useful field to review is the actor file path, which tells you the source of the actor execution. The actor can call different processes, and so finding out what the target or process name that the actor is calling is extremely useful information. In our example, PowerShell.exe is calling RoboCopy.exe. Even more powerful is the process path, which tells you where the process is launching from. Lastly, but also important, is showing information about the user running the process, which is defined in the username field. To obtain more detail about the process file that the actor is calling, let's go back to the process info category and click the process name link. A separate instance of the Symantec Endpoint Security console opens, and you're presented with security data such as prevalence and reputation of the process file, as well as file information such as hash and the certificate issuer. Also, take note of the devices tab. Here you can see all devices that the file, as defined in the process name field of the event, is seen on. Click any device to access its details page. Let's close this instance of the console and go back to our original SES console. You can add any event field to your event table view by clicking the following icon. You can also copy the value of the field if needed. In this video, we identified the 8 most impactful event fields out of a total of 70 to help you with your CTI analysis.